And developing in Cleveland, a crash on Pearl Road in Old Brooklyn. Not a lot of details are known at this time. However, Cleveland EMS tells 3 News that 5 people were taken to MetroHealth in critical condition. Now, this is a developing story, and we will continue to update you on air and online as more information becomes available.